visit Barcelona, Cocoa Barcelona.
Barcelona, Cocoa. What's poppin', guys? Welcome back to my channel. It's Mary, and if you're new here, please don't forget to subscribe. So for today's video, I'm going to bring you with me because we're going to the best Filipino cocktail here in Barcelona.
Yeah!
I'm going to be with my friends, so come and join us. Let's go! So guys, we're on our way. Say hi!
Hi!
We're in Cocoa Barcelona right now.
We finally made it, guys! So let's go inside!
Sobrang special sa kanya yung place na to. We're going to be with the owner, Kuya Ronnie.
Hello!
Okay, so questions lang, baga background lang kung paano nag-start itong kanyang business and all. So we'll start with, saan ang galing yung name na Cocoa?
Ah, name na Cocoa, yung dating owner, ang pangalan ay Cacao. Gusto ko yung pangalan na yun, pero ayong ibigay.
Oh, ayun, no!
Pinalit ko Cocoa. Pinalit ko lang yung A ng O.
You know, kung po ko dahil cambio lang. Next is, ano yung inspiration mo or paano nag-start yung paggawa mo ng mga sariling cocktails? Kasi sobrang unique yung mga cocktails mo dito.
No, dati akong kasing bartender. Kinuha ko yung diploma ng Cocktaileria Basica nung 18 years old ako. Ngayon, 35 na ako. Yung dating kong trabaho sa restaurant, casino, hotel, natuto ako sa mga professional bartenders.
Tanaon natututo, guys. Ayaw ko. Sariling business. Next is, ano yung concept ng design? As you can see naman sa vlog, pinakita namin yung designs ng kanyang bar. Ano yung inspiration mo? Bakit ganito?
Asawa kasi Japanese siya. Ang inspiration ay Asian, Japanese, Philippine. Tapos ipapakita namin sa mga Spanish at foreigners na meron din tayong magandang design, di ba?
And you know guys, this one, hindi ko alam na to, Filipino pala siya. Hindi ko siya alam actually. Ngayon ko lang nalaman. Don Papa, it's actually made sa Laguna, Cabuyas.
Oh my gosh!
So, Laguna, I'm so proud of you kasi meron kayong sariling role.
Yeah!
Last is, so kuya, kailan ko nag-start itong inyong business?
Noong March 2017.
Oh! Okay, so mahaba-haba na rin siya, guys. Okay, so please visit Barcelona Cocobaman Bar. It's at Calle Buntanet 152 po. So if you come here, tapos you say my name, meron kayong free shots. And si Kuya meron din siyang vlog. Please don't forget to subscribe.
You're a COVID vlog.
All day!
So that's it for this video. Please don't forget to subscribe, like, comment, share, and click the bell button para hindi kayo nahuhuli sa aking latest videos. That's it. Thank you for watching. And thank you, Kuya Ronnie, for welcoming us. And sa lahat ng t-shirts. Thank you, guys. We love you.
Party girl, she just wanna have fun too. They say you ain't wifey type, but I don't care, I want you. She like to do drugs too. She in love with guns too.